Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul Faisi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about neighboring group participations when your neighbor helps out. So alpha bromo pro pionate ions. Look at these reactions. Here living groups add carbon. You can see this carbon have living groups and COO minus. O minus have lone pair of electron, which is S configuration. So concentrations, what is the concentration of OH minus 4M? So it is R configuration of orders. So two different results. SN2 R configuration, neither SN1 or SN2. S configuration retention. Two different results. So reaction in concentration or concentrated mole, straightforward SN2 displacements. So N configurations, S configurations, and R configuration. You can see how OH minus attacking and Br is leaving. So inversion in configuration is two. So SN2 rate depends on substrate nucleophile is favored by high OH minus. Reactions in dilute base, neighboring group participation. Inversions 1, dilute OH minus, SN2. So S configurations in dilute base, the internal displacement has a competing rate. You can see here, oxygens have lone pair of electron. It is approaching the carbon where leaving group is present. And configuration is S configuration. So what will happen? Inversions, in what case dilute OH minus? What types of reaction? SN2. So you can see the formation of three-member ring and then inversions SN2, S configuration to S configuration. Two inversions give a product with retention. Two inversions give a product with retention. So retention of configuration. Now solvolysis of borosilates. Preparing a borosilate leaving groups. You can see here you have the para-bromobenzene sulfonyl chloride or borosyl chloride BSCl. So Cl is leaving and OH minus is attacking on the sulfur. In the meanwhile, this reaction occurs in the pyridine. So a borosilate ROBS. And this is a very good leaving group, resonance stabilize. A methyl borosilate gives 50-50 C-centrons. You can see cyclohexane, CH3 and OBS borosilate react with sodium acetate and acetic acid. It gave trans and cis product 50-50. So SN1 reactions, you can see the how acetate approaching in two different conditions. Acetate COCH3 and acetic acid. So a acetoxy borosilate gives 100% trans sodium acetate and acetic acid 100% trans. Now intermediate bridged ions O acetate attack equally on either side but always end. You can see how it is approaching from up. Trans diacetate. So rearrangement can assist aeration also. So NGP means neighboring group participation is common in biological reactions. An important biological reaction, the synthesis of terpenes, isopentenyl pyrophosphate, CH2OPP and double bond is here. Now you have another molecule, 3,3-dimethylallyl pyrophosphate. In presence of enzyme, it gives this product and terpenes form. Uses neighboring group participation. Now some terpenes, C10, geraniol, rose and other flowers. Menthol, peppermint you can see here. And camphor, a camphor tree, you can see alpha pinene terpene type. So enchimeric assistant in is using good nucleophile assisted by proximity. Good nucleophile assisted by proximity. Proximity is intuition how lone pair of electron approaching here enzymes. Enzyme known all the tricks and so easily displays weak bases into double bond could never displace without the intersols elimination.